Italian fashion house Prada may be in line for some unwanted scrutiny as its top brass are being investigated for tax avoidance. The firm's chairwoman, Miuccia Prada, her husband and Prada's chief executive officer, Patrizio Bertelli, are being targeted by Italian authorities. Prada says the couple made a voluntary disclosure last December, which prompted an examination into certain past tax filings with respect to foreign-owned companies.